about this Goodfellas pizza, which is really rare for me because I don't like Goodfellas pizzas. It's a deep pan pepperoni. But the reason why I've bought this is because it says, new, best taste ever. Which is amazing because the reason I don't like Goodfellas pizzas is because I often found them tasteless. So as long as they've added some taste, that's great. So the oven's warming up and we're going to see what this tastes like. So when you take it out of the box, you get something like this, which is the usual frozen pizza malarkey. You take it out the packaging and you have to rearrange everything back on yourself, you know, always. That's not too bad, but oh, this has clearly somehow rearranged itself. Probably being chucked about on its way into the freezer. So there we go, that is that. And by the way, if there's any chance you missed it was a new best taste ever, it is actually on every single bloody side of this box. There's no chance you're going to miss it. It's made by Green Isle Foods, which is just it's just a name that's been passed through major conglomerate company you can think of, really. Well, maybe not that many, but oh god. Cooking instructions, 3 easy steps. Is anyone out there who's still don't know how to cook an oven pizza? In a conventional oven, fan oven, remove all packaging, then cook directly on top of the shelf or on a baking tray. 24 minutes to cook this one. Let's just get it in the oven. Here we go then, I'm going to get it out of the oven. New oven gloves. Is it, you see, oven gloves. You know, oven gloves. What's the point of an oven glove on its own? You need gloves. I love these. Anyway, let's get this pizza out. It looks like it's done. I think another thing that I'm not keen about with Goodfellas pizzas is I've always thought it was quite dear for what they are. Because with it being a branded pizza, money's got to go further, ain't it? I mean, with a supermarket own brand, at least you just, well, whatever, you know what I'm trying to say. I mean, effectively, it is just bread with tomato sauce and cheese and a bit of meat on top. It should not be expensive. Well, the bread's crisp as I remember it. There's no flavour. How do they do it? You know, like with Chicago Town pizzas. Oh, the flavour just goes woof, doesn't it? Supermarket own brand pizzas, you can get some great ones from Co-op, Iceland, Sainsbury's. I taste the difference when I got at half price, which did I do a review of it? I don't think I did. It was amazing. This was half price at £1.44. Full price, a £3 pizza with no flavour. It's not good enough. Let's get some of the pepperoni on its own. I'm rubbing my tongue on it and there's no flavour. Do not buy Goodfellas pizzas. They're not good. Food hell. Still, for the first time obviously on my YouTube channel, don't get, even for a pound, these are a rip-off. The pepperoni has no taste. I can't taste the cheese at all. And the tomato sauce is like a really cheap puree sauce. No, don't like it. It's rubbish. Yeah, just eating it all now. So in conclusion, don't buy it. You might as well sink your teeth into a dry loaf of bread that's been left out for a day or so and then just squeeze in some mediocre tomato paste puree sort of stuff. There is a whole vast amount of pizzas out there that you can buy instead of this. Thanks for watching. Bye.